If you got $82,000, but there was a 4% chance you go back in time 40 years, how many times did you click it?